How do you quantify the value of being able to see? It's one of the most valuable things that you've got. But we're now in a situation, because of this virus, it's hard to go to your local optometrist and get an eye exam like you used to be able to. But also, when you look at the number of people worldwide that today don't have access to eye care, you're talking about 2.5 billion people. It breaks your heart. So when you consider how could you possibly solve these critical problems, the only thing you come back to is it's gotta be a digital solution. And online eye exams are a great example there. We look at Visibly as one of those solutions. So Visibly is a company I've been following for a long time, and I'm just really passionate about their solution, right? It's literally your ability to see.
At Visibly, we offer a remote vision screening service for patients so they can get a prescription to buy contacts and glasses from home. We are proud of the fact that we created a technology that you can use in a remote basis, and you also have an interaction with a doctor. They are the ones that determine whether or not they can write a prescription. And our refund rate is only 1%, and we're extremely proud of that.
Visibly's eye exams cost about a third of what a traditional eye exam costs. And so we see a moral imperative to make sure that this technology gets in the hands of the people who need it. That's one of the reasons we invested in Visibly.
Early on, the Optometry Association thought that what we were doing was not safe.
Back up a year ago, Visibly's biggest challenge was the American Optometric Association. It was the optometrists' lobby saying, hey, we want to prevent this new technology because it threatens our position in the market.
The FDA asked us to remove the product from the market in 2019, which we did.
If you put yourself in the shoes of the FDA, they exist for a very good reason, and that's to ensure that people aren't out there hawking snake oil. But on the other hand, there's also this, you know, really critical and important question of, you know, are we holding back progress?
Optometrists, by their very nature, are very conservative. So any type of innovation typically is treated with some suspicion. But I think with the pandemic, that has really challenged that perception, because now I think a lot of the optometrists are saying, oh, wow, we definitely are in a situation where we need to see these patients. How are we going to be able to do that?
When the pandemic hit, we reached out to the FDA and said, we actually can help during this crisis.
So there's this exciting moment where the FDA took bold action and really said, look, we have to ensure that people still get access to care. We're gonna let you operate right now because it's far more dangerous for someone to walk into a lens crafter's than it is to get an online eye exam.
And so we're working with hundreds of ODs and hundreds of MDs across the United States to reach their patient base so that they can test their vision so that they see at their optimal level.
I don't see Visibly as a replacement for a comprehensive eye exam. It allows you to get an acuity, to get a history, to do some color vision tests. You're still gonna have to have a patient come in, have their retinas looked at, have their pressures checked. But with the COVID-19 outbreak, this I think is one of the times in history where medicine especially will change forever.
At Visibly, we want everyone in the world to have the right to see well.
We look at Visibly as one of those solutions where, you know, it may have taken this crisis to really get it in front of everybody, but I don't think people are going to have an appetite to go back to the way things were once they've gotten a taste of the future.
Thanks for watching this story about Visibly. For more great stories about people thinking differently and changing the world, subscribe to Freethink.